Information with the one that I'm trying to impress. She still doesn't like me, even though I got a new suit. Here, I ask you not to share this information with the one that I'm trying to impress. She still doesn't like me, even though I got new shoes. We'll be right back. think? Do you think I should see a shrink in my new suit? I'm so cute, I'm bigger than a carrot, smarter than a celebrating, and a hey, we look pretty good next to each other. Don't hold it against me in my new suit. In my new suit that I got for you. In my new suit that I got for you. In my new suit that I got for you. In my new suit that I got for you. New suit that I got for you. New suit that I got for you. This is through the amp, and then I'm going to give it to you now, right? Ready?
Here it comes.
I'm going to give it to you, Drew. Here it comes, baby.
I wish someone would give it to me like you're going to give it to him.
Yeah. Yeah. How's that? Oh, that's nice. That's normal.
I felt nothing.
Thanks for everybody for coming tonight. That's Josh Dion on the drums. And that's Tony Scherr on the bass. My name's Teddy. I play here every Monday.
Yes, you do.
And try to do different shit every week, so keep people sort of semi-guessing as to what the hell is going to happen. What? I didn't say anything.
the wide rim glasses next door to me. Always in a hurry, going to your classes and embroidery. I say hi, get no response. Big star.
sing. I say hi. It's another crappy day. Staring at the mirror, thinking how to get away. Pressure drives me so damn crazy. Might wind up like John Wayne Gacy. Go right out and blow them all. my method to my madness. Mommy says I'm such a sad ass. Says it's time that I was put away. Thank you.
guys are so groovy. You guys are like groovy guys.
But that went to the psychedelic part, so you know.
It had the psychedelic part, dude.
That was nice.
Wow, the bathroom's red now. It used to be black. Sorry.
The crumbs from over there. He's gotta get inside. Slicks back his hair. Gets a running start. Flies through the air. After several tries, he's too tired to care anymore. He gives it one last shot. This time he succeeds. Lands right in the slot. He's about to feed. Wow.
The mouse jumped out of my toaster. Mouse jumped out of my toaster. My good friend Pierre here is gonna walk around with a email list for you to sign up on if you wanna know what we're doing. And also you can find out what my website is and download shows and subscribe to my whole life. Know what I'm doing every second of every day. It's so exciting, people. You just cost $27 a month. Yeah, $27.95, I forgot. Josh is my marketing guy.
What is it? YouPorn/Teddy5/Soapy.
That's good, man. I'm crazy busy, but I'm putting all the shit together.
Sorry.
Six in a row. All
right. Tell a story, son.
A story? Okay. Oh, this is Rockstar. This is on the East Coast. Actually, no, that one is, I've already told that one. Okay. Woman walks into the post office. She said, hey, I'm talking here. This is some serious shit from the city, man.
My bad.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Order another drink and tip real good and I'll forgive you. Anyway, this woman walks into the post office, of which there are less and less, so everyone knows each other. It's a small town in New York, if you know the people in the post office. And this woman, she walked in, she looked the man straight in the eye, and she said, oh, sorry, it wasn't the post office, I'm fucked, god damn it, no. It was the pharmacy. New story. Woman walks into the pharmacy, waits her turn. Young woman says, may I help you? She said, no, I'll wait for the head pharmacist, please. This man with silver temples, bifocals, comes over and says, yes, ma'am, what can I get you? She said, I would like some cyanide. And he says, cyanide? What do you need cyanide for? And she says, I need cyanide to poison my husband and kill him. And the post office has nothing to do with it. But it's down the street. But the pharmacist looks at her horrified and he says, cyanide? I cannot give you cyanide to kill your husband. The police will come. Hey! I'm telling a very important fucking funny story here. Anyway, drink more. Tip better. It'll get funnier. The more you tip, the funnier I get. Woman asks the pharmacist for cyanide. The pharmacist says, no, you can't have cyanide to kill your husband. We'll both get in trouble. The cops will come. We'll be in jail. We'll be back. She says, I really need that cyanide. Tell you what. She opens her purse. I know. They all have it. Anyway, she pulls a photo out of her purse of the pharmacist's wife in bed with her husband.
and hands it to him. And he looks at it, puts his bifocals back normal, and he says, "Oh, I didn't know you had a prescription."
Oh, Tommy! Good job.
Oh, yeah!
That's more than I bargained for, but very good. High quality.
But it's just so good. I just have to stop the band and just admire the gigantic beat of the Dion. Grab me, ready me, helpless. Too slow, can't get to me. I move like a floating bullet, hovering past them in triple speed. Didn't do no damage, come on, I wouldn't be that bold. I was thirsty, so I did what I had to do. Careful, don't get too close. I just thought this guitar would just look funny on me. That's why I brought it. Hilarious, right? What?
That was my first guitar.
This exact guitar was your first guitar?
This is his last guitar. The last one he played right now.
That's his last guitar. He's incredible. So there we have it.
That's a sound and a half, dude. That's amazing. What is it? Where
is it? That is a 1946 Medved. It's a German-made guitar. It was right after the war, and he escaped. Unfortunately, Medved was a wanted war criminal, so he only made one. And he made two, actually. He hid one in his ass as he moved to Argentina. But it was discovered and destroyed because they thought it was some kind of torture device that he would eventually use if he was left at large. That's the end of the story.
Tony Scherr, ladies and gentlemen. He plays so beautiful and talks so beautifully.
Way too much, though.
No. That's not true.
Okay. I won't say a thing.
But is it made from the Bubinga tree? Like harvested once every millennium.
God, you
know. Wow. That's an old fan right there.
Yeah, you know me well.
Sven Nordenstein? What was the guy's name? Oh, Sven Norgard.
Sven Norgard, yeah. I have seven fingers, seven finger technique, seven strings, seven finger technique. They taught to me the conservatory for seven string bass in Stockholm.
Anybody from Sweden still here?
Four. One. It only takes me one string.
Do you guys like the dirty loops? I really like the dirty loops. I like all my songs played in a very, very clean fusion style. I want them to do the entire Teddy Kumpel catalog and put it on YouTube. Wouldn't that be awesome if they did all Josh Dion songs for like... That'd be pretty cool, right?
It already is.
It's so funny because that name, Dirty Loops, doesn't really describe what they do at all. They don't loop anything, and they're not dirty in any way, shape, or form.
It's cool to have dirty in your band.
Oh, right. You don't know about Dirty Loops?
I don't know about jack shit. I know about bedpans and wheelchairs and shit like that.
All day.
skills to test. Can't shave every day. But when I don't, I'm leaving Mars. So awesome upon your awesome upper lip. And your chin starts peeling off. And your chin starts peeling off. And your chin starts peeling off. And your chin starts peeling off.
Mustache for you, not to scream.
your face where we kiss all day. I'd grow a mustache for you.
Not to scratch your face where we kiss all day.
I'd grow a mustache for you.
Not to scratch your face
where we kiss all day.
I'd grow a mustache for you.
Not to scratch your face where we kiss all day.
Thanks everybody for coming down tonight. It's really nice that you were here.
And hopefully you come back next week. It'll be great to see you again.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Especially that Adam Minkoff. Mink on, Mink off, the Minker. That's his name, Minkoff. What am I gonna, what?
You don't like Adam Minkoff's name? He's in love with you.
What's wrong with my voice? That's your brain. That was, nothing was going on right then. Shut up and sing? That's what most people say. Well, unfortunately that's not going to happen because we're done. It's Josh Dion on the drums.
Yeah.
Tony Scherr on the bass. He plays so beautiful, don't you agree?
Thank you. I just want all the children to be happy.
And thanks to the Rockwood. And you guys. Good night.
Good night.